We've always had cats, because Jane read early days that a cat will make you live longer, de-stress you, stops you having a heart attack and stroke if you're wound up. She was basically trying to save my life to get... So we got cats. We've always had cats, right? I think it works. Like, if I'm really stressed, I go, where's the cat, right? First thing, wake up. What? So, no, and I stroke the cat and I'm thinking, oh, I'm stressed. Oh, she's so unstressed, right? And I think, oh, that's unfair. And that stresses me out a little bit. Like, because I've got the weight of the world on my shoulders. She's got nothing. No conscience, no guilt. You'll never see a cat feeling guilty. You will never go into a room and see a cat like that. That's like, no. You go, what's the matter? What's the matter? Yeah. All the fucking shit in there. That's what's the matter, mate. Like what? Like that bloody mouse I killed. Probably had a family, didn't it? Probably had. I didn't have to torture it first. They don't give a fuck.